Fox is out on the ice. Clearly not too concerned.